What's going on, guys? Just want to show some of the stuff I got for Christmas today. So if you guys know, I'm into speakers. I love music. I like working on speakers, and you know, I love music. As you can see, I have my home theater receiver over there. Optical cord stretching over from there to the TV, and I had no choice. I had to tape it on the wall. But so here's what I've added to my receiver. So to my music or entertainment center or whatever you guys want to call it. I've got some new tweeters, and they sound pretty good. They sound real good. For anyone out there that doesn't really know much about speakers or that's not really interested that much, tweeters are the speakers that make the that sound. So music always has a lot of tweeter sounds. So we're gonna check out how they sound. So this is on low volume right now. So so the bass is probably up too loud. So let me go ahead and turn off the bass so you can hear the speakers only. Pretty good. And here's a song that will test out both speakers. Alright. Let me set the camera like that. Alright. So it went from this, there, and then it started the song. I don't really want to play that, so I don't get copyright. So here's one last song. I really like this setup though. One right there, one right there. So it's like, and how I did it, because I'm pretty sure all receivers don't have a input to connect tweeters. Because I think these speakers are supposed to have built-in tweeters, but this is just not enough. But, as you guys could see, I used to have my speakers hang onto the wall by some nails, but I stopped that because it's too weak, so the wall can't really handle these heavy speakers. So I just used some real, real strong tape. I don't know if you can see, but the speaker's just sitting on the tape, and it's not gonna fall. We tested it, shaked up the bed and everything. These two. My father was like, my father didn't really want me to put it right here because they're heavy. These are really heavy. And they're made out of metal. You can hear. They're made out of metal, and they could fall in my head and damage my head. So, yeah. So I just used some real strong sticky tape, and as you can see, I'm pushing it. And as you notice, when I push it, the whole bed moves. Even this is moving. Huh. That's not gonna fall. I got so much because my whole family knows that I love music and I love working on music. This is to test wires. I gotta learn how to use that. And then inside here is stuff like something that you plug in. I gotta figure out what's the real name of it. You plug into the wall and you can melt metal and stuff like that. I gotta be careful with that because I don't want to burn myself. But I really like how I set it up though. I'm kind of worried. Hold on, let me turn off this light. I'm kind of worried of this because it looks like it's gonna fall, but we tested it because, like I said, it's not hanging on the wall no more. It's just sitting on the bed with a piece of tape. So it looks like it's gonna fall, but it's not because we tested it. Like I said, we tested it. I shook up the bed real hard, but I don't want to do that right now because this and everything's gonna fall. I shook it up hard, and see? Shaking up the whole bed, and they're not falling. So yeah, I really like them. I really like these tweeters. My father said that back in the days, they used to use these, and people still use these tweeters. So there goes my setup. As you guys know, I like my setup like this. Speakers on the top of my bed head. And yeah. Alright, so now I'm gonna go ahead and put this back. Hold on, first I'm gonna put this back. I'm gonna turn the bass back on.
Knock your dreads off, my wits call me by the. I didn't name no random off. Duggin' in my root box. Ride with a G-Shock. I heard he shot. Chuckle make a big box. She made a shot. Tongue, wore the spot off. Got a car. Had a mask.
So now I'm gonna go ahead and turn the bass back on.
I'm on my before shit. Ready to get it started. Bitch, I got no sticks.
Alright, so now I'm just gonna put this back on the normal radio FM tuner. And yeah, Merry Christmas to everybody.